was not a place to come and go as we please. It's a house we enter in, then commit to never leave. So lock the door behind you, throw away the key. Work it out together, let it bring us to our knees. Love is a shelter in a raging storm. Love is peace in the middle of a war. And if we try to leave, may God...
Hoje vocês conhecem um negócio chamado paixão, mas Deus vai apresentar para vocês um negócio chamado amor. Amor não é sentimento. Amor é decisão de alguém cuidar de alguém. Então hoje você vai decidir amar a Tamise. E hoje, Tamise, você vai decidir amar o Hélio.
Some love is a word that they can fall into. But when they're falling out, keeping that word is hard to do.
Wondering how the bride will dress, and she wears white, and she knows that she's undeserving. She bears the shame of history, but this worn and weary maiden, not the bride that he sees. She wears white, head to toe, but only he could make it so. When someone dries your tears, when someone wins your heart and says you're beautiful, when you don't know you are, when all you long to see
E vocês são fundamentais na nossa vida. Se vocês estão aqui, vocês podem ter certeza que vocês estão no nosso coração. E a gente está muito feliz de estar repartindo esse momento tão especial da nossa vida. Com esse anel que simboliza meu amor por você, minha aliança contigo. She stands before you
and she wears his righteousness. Com esse anel que simboliza o meu amor por você, eu me alianço contigo. This is what he made her for. When someone dries your tears, when someone wins your heart and says you're beautiful, when you don't know you are, when all you long to see is written on his face, when love has come and finally set you free, in the hand that bears the only scars, and heaven touch her face, and the last tear she'll ever cry, I'll finally wind away, and the clouds roll back as he takes her hand and walks her through the gates. Forever we will reign. When someone dries your tears, when someone wins your heart and says you're beautiful, when you don't know.
Declaro então, marido e mulher, vocês podem beijar e vocês podem aplaudir.